Hey y'all, I'm gonna show y'all how to change y'all your shield launcher without root, no root required. I'm gonna show y'all that this is not rooted. Go into EX. And go down to root. Explore, and it won't let you because it's not rooted. Okay, so we're gonna go back out and go down to settings, and then go down to about, go down to build, and you're gonna click this 8 times. Or however many times until you're a developer. So going back out, just go down to developer options, click it, and then we're gonna go down to USB debugging. I think I passed it already. There it is. And we're gonna turn this on. And it's gonna ask you if you wanna allow. Hit okay. It's telling you that it's enabled. It's telling you which port it is. Okay, so we can go back out. Now, make sure that before you go any further, that you already downloaded your new launcher. So I'm using Nova launcher, and I already have it downloaded over here, so you can see it right there. But I'm gonna back out, and at this point you're gonna plug your shield up to your computer. I have Windows 10. And it automatically noticed the shield. So I didn't have to download any drivers or anything for it. But I'll leave you a link to the drivers and all this stuff. But I'll leave a link to this web page that shows you, it tells you how to do it too. So you're gonna need minimum ADB and Fastboot software. And you're gonna need, when I first did the Nova launcher, I didn't have the settings for the shield. And I'll have that where you can download the app and you're good to go. So you're gonna open up the minimum ADB program. Move it down a little. And you're gonna, now your computer and your shield is connected. So when you first connect it, it's gonna ask you if you want to allow. You're gonna click allow, and then once that you're done, you're gonna type in ADB shield and hit enter. I know the first time I did it, it said successful, but we'll see what happens. Then you're going to type in PM uninstall dash K dash dash user 0 COM dot GOOGLE Google dot Android dot lean back launcher. So right now it's still nothing. So you hit enter. Oh, it didn't work. What did I do wrong? Let's see. Oh, I can't spell. So I'm gonna go back down. Oh, I went down too far. So I'm gonna put it in again. PM on install. Dash K dash dash user 0 dot Google. So I'm hit enter this time. So you say success. And it popped right on over to the Nova launcher. I had already been playing with it, so. Let me see if I can get this to focus. So as you can see, you go into, you have all your apps. I don't have I don't really have a lot of stuff on here yet. But as you can see, I had already installed this because I did it a couple of times just to make sure it worked. And you do have your settings over here, same as before. Go back now, like say you don't want it, you can go back to go to the Play Store and download the Android Lean Back Launcher, and you're back to your original shield. I'm gonna try to leave all the information in the description. So thank you for watching.